Hey guys, it's Joe. And today I'm coming at you with another DIY. It's been a while since I've done one, but I'm actually planning a bachelorette party for my friend because I am the matron of honor. I am doing a bunch of little decorations here and there for our hotel suite. It is the centerpiece for the dining room table that I am doing. So if you want to see how I came up with this look, stay tuned. Alright guys, so that completes my DIY. Super easy and fun for the dining room table. I hope Lily loves it. All I did was get wine bottles and spray painted the gold. Everything I got was pretty much from the dollar store. The only thing that wasn't from the dollar store was the gold spray paint, which was from Walmart. And the letters that you see, the wooden letters, were from Target, and they were on clearance for 50 cents each. So I only spent $2 on the four letters. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoy making it. I'll see you guys soon. In the meanwhile, remember to be blessed. Mwah! Peace out.